सदाशिव समारंभम शंकराचार्य मध्यमा अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरु परंपरा श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानाम आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेद विभागिनी व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। यो ब्रह्माण जातकुरु वेदाश्च प्रहिणोति तस्मै तगुम्ह देवमात्मबुद्धि प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणं हं प्रपद्ये। ओम शांति शांति शांति। नाम्ना यन्ति संसिद्धमाधिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। सो वी बिगैन विद दी तद अभिध्यानाधिकरणम। सो पूर्व पक्षी हैज ऑब्जेक्टेड एज टू विरोधा बिटवीन दी क्लेम दैट दी सिद्धांती इज मेकिंग दैट श्रुति सेज ब्रह्म इज अभिन्न निमित्तोपादान कारण, वेर एज वी हैव सीन दैट इट इज ओनली उपादान कारण एज पर दी श्रुति विच सेज तस्माद्वा एतस्माद् आत्मनः आकाश संभूता इत्यादि। एंड इन छांदोग्य उपनिषद वी हैव सीन पर्टिकुलरली दी तेजस इत्यादि उत्पत्ति इज फ्रॉम ब्रह्म। सो नाउ उपादान कारण इज क्लियर, बट वेर इज इस निमित्त कारण? Brahma being Nimitta Karana is not true, there is Virodha. Meaning, if you can show the Shruti where there is Nimitta Karanatvam and I show you there is only Upadana Karanatvam, then that also will establish the Virodha, or that will also show Virodha between Shrutis. So this is where the पूर्वपक्षी इज कमिंग फ्रॉम। सो वी सॉ दि सूत्रार्थ देयर एज टू तद अभिध्यानादेव तल्लिंगात् सह। सो सह परमात्मा, सह परमात्मा परमेश्वर एव तु कर्ता, कर्ता मीन्स निमित्त कारण ऑल्सो। वाय? बिकॉज अभिधानात् तद अभिध्यानात्, अभिध्यानात् तद ईक्षण रूप अभिध्यानात्, देयर इज ऑल्सो ईक्षण कर्म विच इज श्रुति इट्सेल्फ टॉक्स अबाउट तद ईक्षत इत्यादि। Therefore, it is not only upadana karana, it is also nimitta karana. There is no virodha there, because there is, if there is a vakya which shows nimitta karanatvam also, then all those should be read together with eka vakyata, and it will establish Brahma as abhinna nimitta upadana karana. There is no virodha at all. And Tallingat also, because Ishwara Linga is also there when there is discussion of the Karana as to Sarva Niyantrutva Ityadi Lingas are there. Therefore, Sarva Niyantrutva Lingadapi Tallingatapi. So, because two Hetus are there, we can read a Chakara there. The Vritti says, Atra Brahmana Sarva Srishti कर्तृत्व प्रतिपादक श्रुते हे भूतानां भौतिक सृष्टित्व प्रतिपादक श्रुत्या विरोध अस्ति नवा इति संदेहे। सो द डाउट केम अप बिकॉज ऑफ व्हाट रीजन? पूर्व पक्षी इज रीडिंग अत्र ब्रह्मण सर्व सृष्टि कर्तृत्व प्रतिपादक श्रुति। सो ही इज सेइंग दैट वन श्रुति सेज दैट सर्व सृष्टि कर्तृत्व इज देयर, मीनिंग निमित्त कारणत्व इज देयर इन ब्रह्म। And then Bhutanam Bhautika Srashtrutva Pratipadaka Shruti. There is also Shruti which talks about Bhut and Bhautika Srashti by Brahma. Therefore, Brahma undergoing Parinama or Vivartha as Bhuta Bhautika Prapancha is one set of Shrutis. And another Shruti talks about Kartrutva. So, Kulalavat. And Bhuta Bhautika Srashti is like what? Mrutvat. Thereby Virodha Asti Na Va Iti Sandehe Prapti. So there is a Sandeha as to there is a viroda. One talks about nimitta karanatvam, another talks about upadana karanatvam. Akashad vayuhu ityadina bhutanam swasva karyotpattau swatantra shravanat tat pratipadaka shrutya virodha asti iti purvapaksha. Purvapakshi says there is a definite virodha between the two shrutis. Why? Because he says akashad vayuhu, there is a shruti which says akashad vayu utpannaha, vayu is born from akasha, thereby upadana karana for vayu is akasha. So ityadina, from the Chaitriya Shruti it is clear that bhutas are born from the other bhutas. So ityadina bhutanam swasva karyotpattau swatantra sharvanat. Akashad vayuhu vayur agnihi. So there is no dependent origin for the pancha mahabhutas. They are born from the earlier mahabhut. We have seen as to Brahma itself appears as mahabhuta and becomes a karana for the next mahabhuta. However, Purvapakshi does not know this. So he says swasva karyotpatto bhutanam swatantra shravanat. There is swatantra, there is no dependency on Brahma there. There is nothing that says that Brahma is the karana for at least vayu adi. For akasha maybe Brahma is karana, but for vayu adi we hear earlier mahabhuta as karana. Thereby tat pratipadaka shrutya virodha asti. Where there is discussion as to Brahma is a karana, nimitta karana, there is virodha. Siddhantastu, what does Siddhanti? Siddhantastu saiva parameshwaraha. That saha, last word, saha stands for Paramatma. So that very Paramatma, Parameshwara, tattat karya gochara ikshanatmaka abhidhyanad eva ikshita. Ikshanakarta, ikshita. He is the one who, Paramatma, who saw as to this is the pancha mahabhuta that has to be created now, and thereby he put together the ingredients, or rather he himself appears in the form of those ingredients and then makes the karya which is without undergoing any change in the karana. Therefore as vivarta he appears as the next mahabhuta also. So this is the Siddhanta. So ikshana karma means the karta, nimitta karana. That ikshana is not possible for the pancha mahabhutas which is jadatmaka. So at least the earlier four mahabhutas, they could not have done ikshana karma. They could not have had any ikshana karma at all. Although Chaitanya is all pervasive, still what makes some created entity sentient is the pratibimba. The possibility of pratibimba itself is not there because antakkarana ityadi are not there in the mahabhutas. And bhuta bhautika prapancha is therefore jada, lacking antakkarana where chaitanya which is all pervasive can reflect. So without the reflected chaitanya, the Satchidananda Brahma which is all pervasive cannot become sentient as though in the Sharira. In the Bhautika Sharira of Jivas, where there is Tadatmya Sambandha with the reflection, that reflection which is created in the Antakkarana, which is also a product of Mahabhutas, there alone there is sentience. So this Swatantra Shravanat claim also is not right by the Purvapakshi because that Swatantra is not there. Satta is also borrowed. Nonetheless, this is something that we know. So this Virodha is not there because Sahaya Parameshwara Tattat Karya Gochara Ikshana Atmaka Abhidhyana. This Abhidhyana is Ikshana Karma. Ikshana ಆತ್ಮಕ ಈಕ್ಷಣ ರೂಪ ಅಭಿಧ್ಯಾನ ದಟ್ ಅಭಿಧ್ಯಾನ ಸೈಕ್ಷತ ಆರ್ ತದ ಐಕ್ಷತ ಐಕ್ಷತ ಇಸ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಈಕ್ಷಣ ಕರ್ಮ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಸೀನ್ ಸಚ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಲ್ಪ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಡಿಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ವಾಸ್ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಫಾರ್ ಸಚ್ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಟು ಬಿ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ತತ್ತತ್ ಕಾರ್ಯಗೋಚರ ಈಕ್ಷಣಾತ್ಮಕ ಅಭಿಧ್ಯಾನಾದೇವ ಈಕ್ಷಿತ ಹಿ ಸಾ ಆಸ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ವ್ಯವಹಾರ ಕಾರ್ಯವ್ಯವಹಾರ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ನೀಡೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕಲ್ಪ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಡ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಸೃಷ್ಟಿ ದ ವೇ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಸೃಷ್ಟಿ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಭೂತ ಅಧಿಷ್ಠಾತ ಭೂತಾನಾಂ ಅಧಿಷ್ಠಾತ ಅಧಿಷ್ಠಾತ ಈಸ್ ಪರಮೇಶ್ವರ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಬೈ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಅಧಿಷ್ಠಾತ ತತ್ತತ್ ಕಾರ್ಯಂ ಸೃಜತಿ ಹಿ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಇನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಕಸ್ಮಾತ್ ಪೂರ್ವಪಕ್ಷಿ ಸೇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಹೇತು ದೇರ್ ತಲ್ಲಿಂಗಾತ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಅ ಲಿಂಗ ತಸ್ಯ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮನಃ ಸರ್ವ ನಿಯಂತೃತ್ವ ರೂಪಲಿಂಗಸ್ಯ ಯಃ ಪೃಥಿವ್ಯಾಂ ತಿಷ್ಠನ್ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿನ ಶ್ರುತತ್ವಾತ್ ಸೊ ಯಃ ಪೃಥಿವ್ಯಾಂ ತಿಷ್ಠನ್ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಶ್ರುತಿ ವಾಕ್ಯ ಆಸ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಈಸ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಇನ್ ಪೃಥ್ವಿ ಸೊ ಪೃಥ್ವಿ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ ಉಪಲಕ್ಷಣ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಪೃಥ್ವಿ ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ಮಹಾಭೂತಾಸ್ ಆಕಾಶಾದಿ ಮಹಾಭೂತಾಸ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ರಿಮೇನ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆಸ್ ದಿ ವೆರಿ ಎಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಾಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಕಾರಣ ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಶ್ರುತಿ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿನ ಶ್ರುತತ್ವಾತ್ ಸರ್ವ ನಿಯಂತೃತ್ವ ರೂಪಲಿಂಗಸ್ಯ ಶ್ರುತತ್ವಾತ್ ಬೈ ವಾಟ್ ಬೈ ದಿಸ್ ಮಂತ್ರ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತಿ ಸೇಸ್ ವಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸರ್ವ ನಿಯಂತೃತ್ವ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿದ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ನರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲರ್ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ಸತ್ತಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿ ವಾಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿ ನಾಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸೇನ್ಷಿಯನ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಸೇನ್ಷಿಯನ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಬಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಈವನ್ ದಿ ಮಿಕ್ಸಪ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ತ್ರಿವೃತ್ಕರಣ ಆರ್ ಪಂಚೀಕರಣ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಚೇತನ ವಸ್ತು ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಚೇತನ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ದಿ ಭೂತಾಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಮಹಾಭೂತಾಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ನಾರ್ ಡಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಸೇನ್ಷಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಸರ್ವ ನಿಯಂತೃತ್ವ ರೂಪ ಲಿಂಗ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಸಚ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ವಾಚಕ ಶಬ್ದ ಇಸ್ ಯಫ್ ಪೃಥಿವ್ಯಾಂ ತಿಷ್ಠನ್ ರಿವೀಲ್ಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋನ್ ಅತಃ ಭೂತಾನಾಂ ಪರಮೇಶ್ವರ ಅಧಿಷ್ಠಿತಾನಾಂ ಏವ ಪರಮೇಶ್ವರ ಅಧಿಷ್ಠಿತಾನಾಂ ಏವ ಸೃಷ್ಟೃತ್ವ ಪ್ರತಿಪಾದಕತ್ವೇನ ಅನಯೋಃ ಏಕವಾಕ್ಯತ್ವಾತ್ ಅವಿರೋಧ ಇತಿ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ವಿರೋಧ ವೈ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ವಿರೋಧ ಈಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ವಾಕ್ಯಾಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ತಾತ್ಪರ್ಯ ವಿಷಯಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಏಕವಾಕ್ಯತ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದಿ ನಿಮಿತ್ತ ಕಾರಣ ಆಫ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಶ್ರುತಿ ವಿಚ್ ರಿವೀಲ್ಸ್ ದಿ ನಿಮಿತ್ತ ಕಾರಣತ್ವ ಆಫ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅನದರ್ ಶ್ರುತಿ ವಿಚ್ ರಿವೀಲ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಉಪಾದಾನ ಕಾರಣತ್ವ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಏಕವಾಕ್ಯತ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಏಕವಾಕ್ಯತ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ವೇರ್ ಆಕಾಶಾದ್ ವಾಯು ವಾಯುರಗ್ನಿ ಇಸ್ ರೆಡ್ ಸೆಪರೇಟ್ಲಿ ಬೈ ದಿ ಪೂರ್ವಪಕ್ಷಿ ಆಸ್ ಭೂತಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಕಾರಣ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಭೂತ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಕಾರಣ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಭೂತ ಬಟ್ ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ ಏಕವಾಕ್ಯತ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ತಸ್ಮಾದ್ ವಾಯ್ ತಸ್ಮಾದ್ ಆತ್ಮನ ಆಕಾಶ ಸಂಭೂತ ಆಕಾಶ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಲಿಂಕ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಟುಗೆದರ್ ವಿತ್ ಏಕವಾಕ್ಯತ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಉಪಾದಾನ ಕಾರಣತ್ವ ಫಾರ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ವಿಚ್ ಪರ್ವೇಡ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಆಕಾಶಾದಿ ಟಿಲ್ ದಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಪದಾರ್ಥ ದಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಶರೀರ ಸೊ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಭೂತ ಬಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಭೌತಿಕ ಆಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಕಾರಣ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಮಹಾಭೂತ ಆರ್ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಕಾರಣ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೀನ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಎನಿ ಕಾರ್ಯ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಅಪಿಯರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮತತ್ವ सो अतः भूतानां परमेश्वर अधिष्ठितानां दोज हू हैव परमेश्वर हू इज द अधिष्ठातृ परमात्मा अधिष्ठाता तेषामेव सृष्टृत्व प्रतिपादकत्वेन. So only those kind of bhutas are talked, not independent bhutas. Those bhutas which for which Paramatma is already a karana and he appears in that form of a karya which becomes the karana for the other karya. So thereby anayoho ekavakyatvat avirodha, there is no virodha, says the Siddhanti. Itham bhutanam utpattikrame chintite sati. Once this vichara has been done as to what is the krama of the उत्पत्ति ऑफ भूतास, क्रमा इन दी उत्पत्ति ऑफ दी भूतास, सो भूतानां उत्पत्तौ यः क्रमः तस्मिन् क्रमे चिन्तिते सति. आफ्टर दिस विचार हैज बीन डन, व्हेन दिस इज ओवर, नाउ लयक्रमः बुद्धिस्थः स्यात्. हाउ इज दी लया नाउ? उत्पत्ति इज इन दिस ऑर्डर, दिस पर्टिकुलर सीक्वेंस. सो व्हाट इज दी लयक्रम इन प्रलय? इज इट इन द सेम ऑर्डर और इज देर अ डिफरेंट सीक्वेंस? दिस काइंड ऑफ अ क्वेश्चन इज बुद्धिस्त ऑब्वियसली कम्स अप बिकॉज इट इज प्रसंग, इट इज रिलेटेड टू दिस. देर बाय सह अत्र प्रसंगा विचार्यते इति प्रसंग संगत्या इदमः. सो देर इज जस्ट अ प्रसंग, देर इज नो रियल पूर्वपक्ष टू दिस as to meaning. There is no tatparya vishaya there. There is no, of course, virodha is being doubted by the purva pakshi, therefore this has come up. But why it has come up now? For that it's a prasanga of the srishti, but since srishti krama is discussed, therefore laya also comes to mind as to their sequence. What is the laya krama? Therefore, this layakrama is taken up now, and thereby viparyaya adhikaranam, the next adhikarana. The first sutra there is, in fact, there is only one sutra. Viparyena tu kramota upapadyate cha. Viparyena tu kramota upapadyate cha. So viparyena meaning in the reverse order. Siddhanti says there is a reverse order, not the same order of the srishti. So pancha mahabhutas are created in akashadi krama, and the viparyaya is the laya, meaning prithivyadi is the laya krama, opposite to the srishti. So kramaha viparyena tu, it is opposite to kasmat viparyena. So it is compared to the srishti. So srishti krame kramat viparyena tu layakramaha. That is how the sutra artha can be read. So ataha means asmat utpatti kramat viparyena tu layakramaha upapadyate cha. It is definitely tenable. So this is the sutra artha. What is the purva paksha there? अस्य प्रासंगिक विचारस्य अद्वैत ब्रह्मध्यानं फलम्. सो ब्रह्मध्यान इज द फल, पूर्वपक्ष इज कमिंग अप लेटर, बट अस्य प्रासंगिक विचारस्य, दिस विचार हैज कम अप इन प्रसंग बिकॉज देयर इज अ सृष्टि क्रम चिंतित, नाउ द लय क्रम इज ऑल्सो क्वेश्चन, एंड देयर बाय वेन यू इंक्वायर इन टू दिस वॉट इज द फल, अद्वैत ब्रह्म ध्यान इज फल बिकॉज लया इज फाइनली इन टू अद्वैत ब्रह्म फ्रॉम विच सृष्टि हैज टेकन प्लेस. सो वॉट एवर बी द क्रमा मे बी क्वेश्चनेबल, मीनिंग पूर्व पक्षी इज रेजिंग अ डाउट टू विद द क्रमा, बट सिंस द सृष्टि हैज टेकन प्लेस फ्रॉम ब्रह्म एज द सोर्स एज द ओरिजिन, द लया इज ऑल्सो फाइनल, लया इज इन टू ब्रह्म हैज टू बी. देयर बाय अद्वैत ब्रह्म इज वेर दी ओरिजिन इज एंड वेर दी एंड इज ऑल्सो इन दी सेम अद्वैत ब्रह्म. देर फोर ध्यान अन टू दैट अद्वैत ब्रह्म इज द फल ऑफ दिस विचार. ध्यान इज ऑल्सो वॉट धातु, इज अ ल्युट प्रत्यांत, बट धातु इज वॉट ध्येय, मीनिंग इज वॉट ध्येय चिंतने. So chinta is a part of that dhyana shabda itself. So this vichara, chinta leads to dhyana on Advaita Brahma, meaning the inquiry results in that single Brahma, which is also the tatpare vishaya where the samanvaya is. So atra kim bhutanam shrutotpatti kramena eva layakramaha uta sopana parampara rudasya vyutkramena avarohanavat vyutkramena eva layakramam iti sandehe. So Purvapakshi asks, what is the krama here? Is it the way it is heard in the Shruti as to how the Srishti has taken place? So Shrutotpatti Kramena, Utpatti, which has been revealed by the Shruti, heard in the Shruti, in that manner itself is the Laya Krama, the order of Laya sequence of resolution, or Uta Sopana Parampara Rudasya. So sopana is a ladder. So one who has climbed a ladder with first rung initially, second rung after that, third after that, and so on, let's say it is a ladder of only five for, you know, easy comparison, he has climbed the fifth rung at the fifth step. So when he is climbing down, is he going to use the first step with the first rung? Definitely not. He is going to use the fifth rung, then the fourth, then the third. So sopana parampara rudasya, one who has climbed the ladder in a particular sequence, vyutkramena avarohanavat, so the similar to that climbing down, which is opposite to the sequence of the rungs that he has climbed, it is exactly opposite. Vyutkramena eva layakramam iti sandhe. So layakrama is opposite to this. Layakramaha, I think this dot is misplaced, it should be layakramaha. Just give me a moment. Layakramaha iti. So this dot is misplaced there, it is no anuswara. Layakramaha iti sandhe. It is pullinga shabda. So layakramaha iti sandhe. Kalpyapekshaya kliptasya lagutva shrutotpatti krameneva iti purvapaksha. Purvapakshi says there is a laghava. Why do you have to do more chinta as to how is the laya? Let it be in the same order as the utpatti krama. So laya krama is same as the utpatti krama. Why? Because kalpya apekshaya kliptasya. What has already been klipta, and you have to do kalpya. Kalpya is something kalpana yogya, meaning it is a karma. You still have to do kalpana. And kluptasya means kalpana is already been done. Ta is bhute. So kluptasya lagutvat, kluptasya kramasya lagutvat kalpya apekshaya. So krama kalpya, kalpya kramasya apekshaya, kalpya kramat apekshaya, or we can make a samasa easier, kalpya kramapekshaya klupta kramasya lagutvat. So compared to the kalpya krama, krama which has to be imagined as to how it is to be, compared to that already imagined krama is there, akashadi. In the utpatti there is already imagined, Shruti has already done an imagination. You use the same imagination for laya also. Why do you need a different order, says the Purvapakshi? Because there is laghava in that. Lagutvat shrutotpatti kramene vaiti purvapaksha. Siddhantastu ata is panchami arthe, and it is not heto panchami, it is upadane. Yes, apadane panchami. Apadane means utpatti kramat. Ataha asmat utpatti kramat viparita kramene va laya kramaha. This viparyena, there is a viparita krama, viparyena meaning viparita kramena eva laya kramaha, two can be seen as with eva artha. Why? Svakarane karyanam laya darshanat, because laya should be there in the karana. Karya laya should be in the karana. If you take the same order, then there will be karana laya in karya. That is not possible. So you have to consider the reverse order only. You have to do that kalpana as to there is reverse order in laya krama. Laya is in the reverse order because karya is to be resolved into karana. Prithvi will resolve into jala, jala will resolve into agni ityadi. Because swasva karya, karana should resolve into swasva karya, not the other way around. Upapadyate cha, and it is tenable. Yutkramena eva layakrama, and by cha upapadyate cha, because it is also tenable. If you compare to what, compare to the sopana parampara ruda, how he does avarohana, how he climbs down, how somebody who has climbed up a ladder, how he climbs down. Similarly, this is also tenable as to the reverse order in laya compared to the utpatti. Itaratha, otherwise what will happen? Itaratha sati karya karanasya nashasya. So viparita kramena eva laya kramaha. If you do not take this tenability of it being like climbing down a ladder, then you will have to consider the same krama. I mean, if you consider the same krama and do not take the ladder example as the basis, then itharata sati, then what will happen? Karya karanasya nashasyat. Then you will have concluded that the karana is resolving into karya, which is not possible. Mrut does not resolve into ghata, ghata resolves into mrut. Therefore, anishta, it is anishta, tachya anishtam ityartha, that is undesirable to even the Purapakshi. Therefore, you have to do another kalpana of the reverse order. There is a Shruti, in fact Shruti talks about it, but if it does not talk about it, as in your perspective the Shruti is not talking about it, still you the Purapakshi should have to agree with this reverse krama because of the illogicality in your paksha and also due to tenability of other examples such as the climbing down the ladder, etc. The next adhikarana is antara vijnana adhikaranam. It is introduced by the sutra vritti as bhutotpatti layakrama vicharasya yat prayojanam tadeva karunotpatti krama vicharasya iti eka prayojana katva sangatya idamaha. So there is a eka prayojana katva sangati between the earlier and the latter. Why? Because the phala is same. Prayojana is same. What is the prayojana? Advaita Brahma Dhyana. So the karya utpatti krama tells you that the karana is Brahma, and karya laya krama tells you karana is the mula into which there is resolution, which is Advaita Brahma. So there is dhyana on this Advaita Brahma, that is the phala. Now what is being done is that karana, all the karanas, indriyas, manaha, buddhi, there is utpatti of these also. Utpatti meaning it is put together the way it was there in the earlier kalpa, because really the sukshma sharira, including indriyas, manaha, buddhi ityadi, all of these finally resolve only on jnana and videha mukti. Videha mukti is only for the jnani. So jnani's videha mukti leads to the sukshma sharira resolution, but till then the sukshma sharira, which is anadi, continues to be manifest across kalpas the way it was there in the earlier kalpa, and between kalpas it was there in the seed form. So what is this? This is only just like prapancha. Prapancha is also manifest the way it was there earlier. So prapancha has also, if you see that there is some nityatvam seen, then it is apekshaka nityatvam. Similarly, this sukshma sharira, which continues across janmas, across kalpas also, that has apekshaka nityatvam till jnanena nasha takes place. And it resolves into its own karana ईच ऑफ दीज रिजॉल्व्स इनटू इट्स ओन कारण आफ्टर विदेह मुक्ति. सो व्हाट इज दिस क्रम ऑफ करणोत्पत्ति. सो वेर इज द करणोत्पत्ति. करणोत्पत्ति इज व्हेनेवर Janma is discussed, the Janma is of the Stula Sharira. But Sukshma Sharira associates with that, and across Kalpa it is manifest the way it was there earlier. So what is the Krama there when it is manifest? What is the Moola Karana from which it has come up? So that is the discussion here. So Karanotpatti Krama Vicharasya Tadeva Karanotpatti Krama Vicharasya Iti. Therefore, what? There is Eka Prayojanakatva. So, Karanotpatti also, Buddhi, Manah and Indriya Ityadi, these are also come up from the same Brahma. Therefore, Advaita Brahma Dhyana is the phala when you do the Krama Vichara of Utpatti Krama Vichara of the Karanas also. Thereby, the next Adhikarana, Antara Vijnana Adhikarana has come up. The first sutra there is Antara Vijnana Manasi Kramena Tallingaditi Chenna Visheshat. Antara Vijnana Manasi Kramena Tallingaditi Chenna Visheshat. This is also single sutra adhikarana. Antara Vijnana Manasi Kramena Tallingaditi Chenna Avisheshat. So Purvapakshi is claiming till iti chet, there is Purvapaksha. Na avisheshat is Siddhant is Uttara to it. So what is the Purvapakshi is claiming? Antara. Antara is Antarale. At that time. Between what? Vijnana Manasi Kramena Tallingad. So Vijnana Manasi is Napunsakalinga Dvivachana. Manaha Manasi Manamsi. So Vijnana and Manasi. Vijnana Shabda stands for Buddhi, and it also stands for what? It stands for Buddhi Indriyas, Jnana Indriyas. Therefore, Indriyas, Buddhi and Manah, all three can be included here, and Indriyas are plural. Therefore, this dual can also be read as plural. In the Vritti, it will be seen as plural. Here we can see as dual also. So, Vijnana Manasi, Vijnana, Buddhi and Manas, and Buddhi includes the Buddhi Indriyas also. Kramena, where is the Utpatti? So, what is the Purvapaksha really? Whereby the Sutra has come up. So, Kramena, this is Antara, meaning Antara, Vijnana Manasi Kramena Bhutanam Atmanascha Antara. So, Bhutanam Atmanascha Antara, meaning Pancha Mahabhutas have been created from Atma, meaning Atma. आत्मनः आकाश संभूता देन आकाशाद वायु वायुरग्निः अग्निरापः अद्भ्यः पृथ्वी पृथ्वी औषधय इत्यादि कम्स लेटर. नाउ दिस भूतास विच हैव बीन क्रिएटेड फ्रॉम ब्रह्म, दिस इज डिस्कस्ड इन द तैतिरीय श्रुति. इफ यू टेक दैट आल्सो एज एन एग्जांपल, देर आर अदर श्रुतीज विच टॉक अबाउट एतस्मा जायते प्राणः इत्यादि, मुंडक श्रुति इत्यादि, देर आर अदर श्रुति विच टॉक अबाउट प्राण ऑल्सो कैन मीन इंद्रिया. सो देर इज उत्पत्ति ऑफ सूक्ष्म शरीर और कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ सूक्ष्म शरीर. सो वेर इज दैट उत्पत्ति, वेन इज दैट? बिकॉज आत्मना आकाश संभूत श्रुति टॉक्स अबाउट द भूत पंचमहाभूत उत्पत्ति फ्रॉम आत्मा. नाउ बिफोर दोज आर क्रिएटेड the indriyas have been created, says the Purvapakshi. So bhutanam atmanascha antaraha antara antarale, indriya buddhi and mana have been created kramena. Why? Purvapakshi says tallingat, there is such vachaka shabda tallingat. He says tallingat tasya gamaka shabdat वाचक शब्दात इति चेत. सो ही सेज देयर आर सच एतस्मा जायते प्राण इत्यादि गमक वाक्याद अनुक्रम्यन्ते. देयर इज अ क्रमा इन उत्पत्ति, एंड दैट इज नॉट दैट पंचमहाभूतास हैव बीन क्रिएटेड फ्रॉम आत्मा ब्रह्मात्मा फर्स्ट परमात्मा फर्स्ट बट बिफोर देम बिफोर द पंचमहाभूतास हैव बीन क्रिएटेड अंतरा इन दैट अंतरा काला अंतराला द इंद्रियाज एंड बुद्धि एंड मन हैव बीन क्रिएटेड सेज द पूर्व पक्षी दिस इज द क्रम इति चेत न अविशेषात सिद्धांत सेज नो व्हाई बिकॉज देयर इज अविशेष जी इंद्रियाज बुद्धि एंड मनः आर व्हाट दे आर आल्सो भौतिका दे हैव आल्सो कम अप फ्रॉम भूतास पंचमहाभूतास दे आर आल्सो प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ पंचमहाभूतास सूक्ष्म महाभूतास whether it is part of one particular mahabhuta which has led to one indriya or whether it is the sattva of all the sattvaansha of all the mahabhutas which has combined to form the antakarna however it is all these are bhautikas meaning they are elementals without the elements being created there cannot be elementals which are born You cannot have bhautika without the bhuta srishti. Bhautika srishti is not possible itself. Therefore, whatever is the krama that you are reading cannot be so. Shruti talks about lot of things being created from atma, brahmatma. But krama when you are looking at, then you have to look at the logicality as to what has to come before the other. You cannot have bhautika srishti before the bhuta srishti. It is illogical elements have to come up before they combine and form the elementals indriyas mana and buddhi so this is a simple artha of the sutra there is nothing more the sutra seems to be complicated but the artha is very simple purvapakshi is saying that due to shruti we have to agree that there is creation of these elementals really these are elementals vijnana manasi they are created from atma therefore they have to be created before the akashad vayu ityadi so thereby he is making such a sequence which is illogical so answer is given by logic and then why the shruti talks about that how can we understand that is also explained so that's the sutra artha वृत्ति से पूर्वोक्त क्रमः कर्णोत्पत्ति क्रमेण विरुध्यते न वा इति संदेहे विज्ञायते अनेन इति विज्ञान शब्देन बुद्धिः इंद्रियाणि च गृह्यन्ते सो देयर इज अ संदेह एज टू वेदर कर्णोत्पत्ति क्रम वेर एज पूर्वोक्त क्रम इज व्हाट दि भूत सृष्टि पंचमहाभूत सृष्टि त्रिवित्करणम और पंचीकरणम ऑल्सो फॉलोड बाय दैट वेदर दैट क्रम एंड दि अदर श्रुति विच टॉक्स अबाउट कर्णोत्पत्ति एतस्मात् जायते प्राण इत्यादि मनः इंद्रियाणि च ऑल दीस इज देयर अ विरोध और नॉट ही सेज देयर इज अ विरोध बिकॉज वन श्रुति टॉक्स अबाउट भूत सृष्टि फ्रॉम ब्रह्म द अदर श्रुति टॉक्स अबाउट इंद्रिय बुद्धि मन सृष्टि फ्रॉम ब्रह्म सो देयर इज अ विरोध एज टू क्रम देयर इज अ विरोध And what is this vijnana and manasi? Vijnana shabda is karne utpatti, has karne utpatti. So vijnayate anena, karne utpatti meaning it is an instrument. So what is the instrument of knowledge? It is buddhi. So anena iti vijnana shabdena buddhi. Buddhi is also possible and indriyas also because they are also means to knowledge. So buddhi indriyani cha griyante. This should not have been underlined. This is not there in the mula. It's a mistake. So vijnana shabda, this should have been underlined. So vijnana shabdena buddhi and indriyas are to be grasped. Then manaha is mana itself. Saushayatmakam antakkaranam manaha. Manaha is what? Saushayatmaka. Buddhi is what? Nishchayatmika. So tani indriya buddhi manamsi bhutanam atmanascha antara. So these indriya buddhi and manas. They have come up antarale in between what in between atma and bhuta bhutanam atmanascha antara between the bhuta srishti and the atma antara tallinga tasyaha srishtehe gamakat gamakat what is the linga there? It is a gamaka. It is a gamaka or it is a vachaka shabda. Linga is a vachaka shabda as per Purvamimamsaka. So this, due to that linga, tasyaha srishtehe linga. Tallinga means srishtehe linga. Since there is a srishti linga, there is a srishti gamaka shabda, as to these have come up from Atma. Etasmat jayate prana ityadi gamaka vakyad anukramyante. So there are these shrutis which talk about sukshma sharira components being born from this very Atma. Tathacha atmana sakashad indriya buddhi manamsi tebhyascha bhutani ityanena kramena viruddhyate iti chet iti purva pakshaha. So what is the purva pakshi saying? Iti chet. What is the virodha there? He says there is virodha between the earlier order discussed and now. These indriya, buddhi and mana are born from Atma, and from them bhutas have been born. Because now you have srishti of the sukshma sharira, then the bhuta prapancha srishti is there. Therefore, bhutas are born from, whether you claim Brahma or whether we understand it as sukshma sharira, in any case, krama virodha is there. Whether the karana has virodha or not is irrelevant, but what is the krama now? Krama virodha is there. Earlier you have said that the mini shruti has said that there is a bhuta shrishti from Brahma, and now another shruti is saying that there is a bhautika shrishti from Brahma. So bhautika, the uttara to that, tebhyascha kramena viruddhyate tebhyascha bhutani iti anena kramena viruddhyate iti chet iti purva paksha. Then siddhanti says siddhantastu na viruddhyate. Why? Avisheshat. What is avishesha? There is no difference between the earlier shruti and this shruti, because one is talking about a bhuta shruti, the other is talking about bhautika. So later also, if one shruti is talking about bhautika later and this shruti is talking about bhautika earlier, does not make virodha in krama. How so? So we'll see how with an example. Let's say you go to a particular, you know, a relative's place, and there is a lot of food made because it's a festive occasion. And let's say, you know, your aunt or someone has cooked a lot of stuff, and you are hungry, you say, ask, you know, lovingly ask what all has been made. So in the sequence, she has made a lot of things in a particular sequence. When she announces that, does she mention it in the same sequence? Need not be so. So she says, I have made this sweet, I have made that sweet, I have made this dal, I have made this rice, I have made this vegetable, this sabji, I have made this sambar. She says there is some raita or some whatever, you know, there, and then she says there is paisa also. But is that the order in which she has cooked? Need not be. Why do you bind the krama of revelation of what all is the karya to the krama of the karya? There is no relation at all. This is the siddhanta. So na avisheshat indriya buddhi manasam bhautikatvena bhutotpatti kramat indriyadyutpatti kramasya avisheshat. There is no particular krama being discussed at all. It's a general krama which has been discussed in one shruti and the other shruti. Having discussed that, it talks about a lot of karyas which have come from Brahma. So the tatparya is that all karyas are Brahma karyas, and the phala is what? Phala, as we saw earlier, is Advaita Brahma Dhyana. So you take the phala, why are you bothered about the krama at all? The krama is not the tatparya vishaya there at all. But if you have to focus on krama, then be logical, says the Siddhanti. There is no vishesha in, there is no different logic to be used here. Same logic can be used here. Avishesha yena kramena bhutotpatti tena eva kramena bhautikotpatti rityataha na virudhyate ityartaha. Whichever is the krama of the bhutotpatti, similar is the krama of the bhautikotpatti also. There is a sequence. The bhautika will definitely come after the bhutas. And then if you are talking about the bhautikas as to the earlier karya, before the karana, you cannot put the karya. So you cannot have the cart before the horse. So you have to be logical. Thereby na virudhyate ityartha etasmat jayate. Then what about this etasmat jayate pranaha, all these shrutis? So etasmat jayate ityadi shrutischa sarvesham atmana sakashad utpatti matram brute na kramam iti bhavaha. There is no reason for it to announce a krama there, or no reason for you to interpret that the shruti is talking about some krama there. What is the tatpare vishaya? Sarvesham atmanaha sakashad utpatti matram brute. The shruti just talks about the utpatti of all padharthas, every karya, from atma alone, nothing else. And that brahmatma is the samanvaya vishaya, tatpare vishaya, as sarva karananam karanam. Tasmanna kenapi vakyena bhuta srishti vakyanam virodha iti siddham. Therefore, there is no vakya which is virudha to another vakya at all. In this srishti prakriya at least, absolutely there is no virodha, says the siddhanti. Itham purvadhikaraneshu tatpadartha brahma siddhye bhuta karanotpatti shruti virodha nirastaha. So, up till now, through all these adhikaranas, what has been done in this third pada? And earlier padas also, tatpadartha brahma siddhyai. So far the focus has been only tatpadartha, meaning parabrahma. So in all the earlier adhikaranas, tatpadartha brahma siddhyai, for the siddhi of that brahma, which is the artha of the pada, which pada? Tat. So tattidi padasya artha yad brahma. Tasya brahmana siddhi. For the siddhi, for the purpose of the siddhi of that brahma, establishing that very brahma, which is the meaning of the tatpadartha in the tattvamasi ityadi vakya. So thereby what has been the prakriya right now so far? Bhuta karanotpatti shruti virodha nirastaha. So bhuta karana, bhutanam utpatti shruti and karananam utpatti shruti, they do not have any virodha. That virodha was shown to be erroneous. There is no virodha nirastaha. Virodha shown by the purvapakshi has been countered. Samprati, and what is the resultant of that? Tatpadartha brahma siddhi has taken place, because that karana of all of these karanas, bhutas, are all what? Bhuta pautikas are, the karana is a single advaita brahma. Samprati, now what is being done? Samprati apada samaptehe. Asamantat, pada samapte. Till the end of this pada, tvam padartha shuddhyai jiva vishaya shruti virodha nirasyate. Now the shrutis which talk about jiva, not about parabrahma, but jiva, jivatma, there are virodhas in such shrutis also, says the Purvapakshi. So till the end of the pada, tvam padartha, the jiva atma is the artha of the tvam pada, tvam iti pada, in the tattvamasi ityadi vakya. So for the shodhana of that, shuddhi of that, is the word shuddhi, or shuddhi is fine, but it could be siddhi also. Let me just check whether there is a siddhi. Shuddhi is the word. So fine, shodhana. For the shodhana, shuddhi of that. So earlier the word was siddhi. So let me check the earlier word was siddhi. Because these are all, you know, quite a lot of this is OCR. So there may be errors which may go unnoticed, especially where I end up reading wrongly because it is typed by me. I don't see the errors. Or what happens is that Shuddhi will also have a valid meaning, Siddhi will also have a valid meaning. So in such cases, these errors may go unnoticed. So when I'm, you know, in this patha, I also try to see if I see some word, I'll try to make a correction. So for the Shuddhi of the Tvam Padartha, what is the real meaning of Tvam Padartha? That is the Shodhana. Shuddhi, you understand the meaning in such a manner that there is no Virodha. in the tvam padartha meaning across the shrutis. So thereby there is shuddhi of the tvam padartha. Purva Pakshi is saying jiva vishaya shruti virodha is there, and that kind of a doubt is countered, or such doubts are countered in the following section till the end of this pada. Tatra yatha purvam karanotpatti shrutya bhuta shrute bhuta shrute he avirodha ityuktam. The way you have said that karanotpatti krama is not the krama is not the focus, only the karana being brahma is the focus for the karanas also. Therefore bhautika shrushti being discussed is only for advaita brahma dhyana, not for a particular krama. Krama is to be considered only as logic allows. Thereby avirodha ityuktam na tathaya jivotpatti shastrena avirodha. Similarly avirodha cannot be shown by you the siddhanti. When we analyze such shrutis which are having virodha in the tvampada revelation, so when they talk about jiva utpatti, tvampada is the is that which has artha in jiva, jivatma, and jivatma utpatti has been discussed in the shruti. So there is a virodha there. तदुत्पत्तौ भूतोत्पत्ति क्रमभंगस्य आवश्यकत्वाद् इति प्रत्युदाहरण अवांतर संगत्य इदमः. सो देयर इज अ सेकेंडरी संगति आल्सो. व्हाट इज दैट? तदुत्पत्तौ मीनिंग जीवोत्पत्तौ भूतोत्पत्ति क्रमभंगस्य आवश्यकत्वाद्. दिस क्रम विच इज बीइंग टॉक्ड अबाउट एज टू व्हाट उत्पत्ति भूत उत्पत्ति क्रम एंड भंग विच हैज बीन डिस्कस्ड. This utpatti, jiva utpatti also has to be discussed, and thereby pratyudharana sangatya. This virodha is unlike the avirodha in the earlier, therefore there is a counter example. So pratyudharana is a avantara, counter example is the avantara sangati, it is a secondary sangati, and thereby charachara vyapashraya adhikaranam comes up. चराचर व्यपाश्रयस्तु स्यात् तद्व्यपदेशो भाक्तस्तद्भाव भावित्वात्. चराचर व्यपाश्रयस्तु स्यात् तद्व्यपदेशो भाक्तस्तद्भाव भावित्वात्. अ लॉन्ग सूत्र पदच्छेदाय चराचर व्यपाश्रयः तु स्यात् तद्व्यपदेशः भाक्तः तद्भाव भावित्वात्. So this sutrakara says charachara vyapashrayaha. What is that? Sthavara jangas. Chara is jangama and achara is sthavara. So moving and movable, immovable, or sentient, insentient also can be taken as a meaning. So charachara vyapashraya, movable, immovable. Vyapashraya is the basically the deha vichaya, deha vishaya. Charachara are the deha vishaya. When the jiva utpatti is talked about, the utpatti is of the jiva sharira, jiva deha. So charachara vyapashraya, not the jiva utpatti. There is no real jivatma utpatti. Atma is brahma, so there is no brahmatma utpatti. So utpatti of jiva, when it is discussed, then it is jiva sharira vyutpatti, which are chara or achara. So charachara vyapashrayastu syat. Definitely there is utpatti, but this utpatti is not of jivatma. When jiva utpatti is discussed, there the utpatti is of the sharira. Syat. That is possible. Not jivatma utpatti, that is definitely not possible. Tadvyapadeshaha, tadvyapadesha is jiva vyapadesha, jivasya tadvyapadesha is what? Jara marana discussion is there. Janma, janma, jara marana, all these janma marana vyapadesha we can take. Tadvyapadesha is what? Janma marana vyapadesha. So jiva janma marana vyapadesha, teaching of jiva janma and jiva marana is there. What about that? Ask the Purva Pakshi. So तद्व्यपदेशः तु भाक्तः, भाक्तः मीन्स सेकेंडरी, मुख्य मुख्य नास्ति, भाक्तः गौणः स्यात्. सो स्यात् कैन बी रेड देयर. सो चराचर व्यपाश्रयस्तु मुख्यः स्यात्, बट तद्व्यपदेश जीवात्मनः जन्म मरण व्यपदेशस्तु भाक्त एव स्यात् गौण एव स्यात् न तु मुख्यः वाय तद्भाव भावित्वात् इज हेतु तद्भाव भावित्वात् हेतु हो व्हाट इज दैट तद्भाव सो जीव विच इज स्वरूपेण ब्रह्मात्मा हैज दैट देह भाव सो तादात्म्य भाव तादात्म्य देह भाव तादात्म्य संबंधेन तादात्म्येन देह भाव भावित्वात् बिकॉज दिस डिल्यूडेड आत्मा ड्यू टू इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ अविद्या व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट गेट्स इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय द शरीर सो मच दैट द जीवात्मा स्टार्ट्स थिंकिंग दैट आई एम दिस देह विच इज बॉर्न विच हैज मरण देयरफॉर वन स्टार्ट्स थिंकिंग दैट आई वॉज बॉर्न एंड स्टार्ट सेलिब्रेटिंग birthdays and then at the other end thinks that I am going to die and then after this sharira dies away people start doing his shraddha karma ityadi antyeshti ityadi but the antyeshti is for what it is for the sharira deha jiva sharira not the jiva himself what about the jatyadi karma antyeshti is the last karma last samskara but jatyadi karmas are there गर्भ संस्कार इज डन इवन बिफोर द जन्म ऑफ दिस पर्टिक्युलर शरीर कंसिडरिंग दैट ओ बॉय इज गोइंग टू बी बॉर्न अ गर्ल इज गोइंग टू बी बॉर्न गर्भ संस्कार इज देयर सो ऑल दिस संस्कार गर्भ संस्कार जात्यादि संस्कार देर इज उपनयन संस्कार देर इज विवाह संस्कार एंड सो ऑन सो मेनी संस्कार एंडिंग विद द अंत्येष्टि व्हाट अबाउट दोज आस द पूर्व पक्षी दे आर ऑल फॉर देह Being born as a Brahmana, Atma is not born as a Brahmana. Atma is born with association with that Deha which is born in the particular family to particular parents. Therefore, it gets a Varna. Sharira gets a Varna. Atma is associated with that Sharira and thinks that Varna is for me. So, one thinks that I am a Brahmana, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra. Why? Because the Sharira is having a particular varna. So sharira has a varna, sharira has samskara, sharira needs a bath, atma does not need a bath. You cannot bathe atma. So you are bathing the sharira for the purification of the sharira. Atma is ever pure. So all these samskaras have nothing to do with the jivatma. Therefore the virodha that you see, janma ityadi, Samskaras being discussed for Jiva, they are all Jatyadi, Samskaras are all for Sharira. And the Utpatti also is Bhakta there, Gauna. Tadvyapadesha, Janma Marana Vyapadesha, and then by extension everything in between. All the Shadvikaras and all by extension all the Samskaras also, they are all for only for Sharira and Jiva being discussed there. Is Gauna. The meaning of the Shabda is not Jivatma, it is Jiva Sharira. So you have to apply a Lakshana there. So Atrana Jivaha Mriyate Iti Jiva Nityatva Shastrasya Jivotpatti Nasha Nimittaka Jatyeshtadi Shastrene Virodha Astinavati Sandehe. So there is a doubt. How has this doubt come up? Purvapakshi says Jivaha Mriyate. There is a श्रुति लाइक दैट इति जीव न सॉरी न जीव म्रियते सो देर इज अ नित्यत्व श्रुति जीव न म्रियते जीवात्मा ब्रह्मात्मा न म्रियते डज नॉट डाय सो इति जीव नित्यत्व शास्त्र इज देयर जीव इज नित्य ऑन वन हैंड ऑन द अदर हैंड जीवोत्पत्ति नाश निमित्तक जात्येष्टादि शास्त्रेण देर इज जात कर्म इत्यादि विच इज डिस्कस अंत्येष्टि कर्म इज डिस्कस So that is for a jiva. So jiva should be given this samskara. Otherwise will not have this gati towards a particular loka. Will not reach swarga loka ityadi. So all these discussions are there for jiva. Utpatti is there. Nasha is there. Otherwise there cannot be jatya ityadi. Jata karma is there. Jati. Being born, there has to be some samskara. Karana chedana is done. All these samskara which are discussed in the shastra, ending with antyeshti, एंड देन फॉलो ऑन श्राद्ध कर्म इत्यादि ऑल आर डिस्कस्ड फॉर दिस जीवा हु इज गोइंग टू डाई लेटर एंड आफ्टर हिज डेथ सच थिंग्स हैव टू बी डन. सो देयर बाय देयर इज अ विरोध एज टू दे डिस्कस अनित्यत्व. सो जीव न म्रियते एंड देन जन्म मरण इत्यादि फॉर जीवा ऑल्सो डिस्कस देयर बाय विरोध अस्ति न वा इति संदेह. इज देयर अ विरोध और नॉट? ऑब्वियसली देयर इज अ विरोध सेज दि पूर्वपक्षी. देवदत्त जातः मृतश्च इति लौकिक व्यपदेश अनुगृहीत जातकर्मादि शास्त्रेण विरोध अस्ति इति पूर्वपक्ष. पूर्वपक्षी सेज देवदत्त जातः मृतश्च. देवदत्त इज अ जीव और नॉट? डेफिनेटली जीव. Devadatta is a name given to a particular jiva born into a particular sharira. So it is a name for that jiva. And for Devadatta there is a jata karma and there antyeshti karma also. Thereby laukika vyapadesha anugrihita jata karma adi shastrena. Following this Laukika, or rather considering this Laukika following, which is based on the Shastra, and thereby Jata Karma Adi Shastra is there. Devadatta Jata Mruta is there. Such kind of a Laukika Vakyas are used. Devadatta is born, Devadatta is dead. And then this Jatyadi Karma Shastra is blessing such kind of a statement also. It does not say that there is anything wrong in saying that Devadatta is born, Devadatta is going to die or is dead. Thereby, Shastra itself talks about such usage being okay, because Shastra talks about Jata Karma and Karmas for Mruta also. Thereby, Virodha Asti Iti Purvapaksha. Purvapakshi says Nityatva has been countered by this Anityatva Karmas. Karma, the Shruti is which reveal the Anityatva of Jiva. सिद्धांतस्तु योयम् लौकिकः तद्व्यपदेशः तयोः जन्ममरणयोः व्यपदेशः. सो यः अयम् लौकिकः व्यपदेशः. दिस तद्व्यपदेशः दिस नॉट तद्व्यपदेशः इज देयर, द वकार इज मिसिंग, सो देयर इज अ टाइपो देयर. सो तद्व्यपदेशः, तत् स्टैंड्स फॉर जन्म एंड मरण. सो जन्म मरण देवदत्ता जाता देवदत्ता मृतश्च, दिस इज अ लौकिक वाक्य being used. So janma marana vyapadesha is all laukika. So that laukika vyapadesha which you say is anugrahita, that vyapadesha sa charachara vyapashraya, that has basis in what? In basis in the deha. It is deha vishayaka, charachara deha vishayaka vyapadesha. What is the ashraya for that Devadatta Mrutaha Devadatta Jata kind of a vakya? Ashraya is deha. Deha is Mrutaha, deha is Jata. So that Laukika Prayoga, Laukika Vakya is based on the Sharira, which is Chara Achara. So Vriksha is Jata, Achara. और घटा, घटो जाता, घटा हैज बीन मेड, सच व्यवहार इज देर. देर इज नो जन्म फॉर द घटा, बट वील टॉक अबाउट जन्म इट सेल्फ. जन्म डज नॉट हैव टू मीन अ सेंशियंट बर्थ, इट कैन बी इन सेंशियंट ऑल्सो प्रोडक्ट बींग क्रिएटेड. सो दैट इज ऑल बेस्ड ऑन द बॉडी ऑफ द घटा हैज बीन मेड इन सच अ मैनर दैट इट कैन बी यूज एज अ घटा. नामकरण इज बींग डन एज टू घटा. सिमिलरली दिस देवदत्त नामकरण इज ऑल्सो डन. All that karma is based on the deha. Stavara jangama deha vishayaha mukhyaha. So this janma marana vyapadeshaha is mukhya in only in that sense. It is not mukhya in jiva, atma, utpatti and marana. But in the deha utpatti and marana it is mukhya. So stavara jangama deha vishayaha, vishayaha vishayaka also. You can bahuri. So related to that. Mukhya. चराचर व्यपाश्रय यस्य यस्य व्यपदेश स देशस्य सह व्यपदेश चराचर व्यपाश्रय. सिमिलरली स्थावर जंगम देह स्थावर एंड जंगम स्थावर जंगमौ देहौ विषयौ यस्य उपदेशस्य कस्य उपदेशस्य लौकिक व्यपदेशस्य व्हाट इज दैट देवदत्त जातः देवदत्त मृतश्च इति लौकिक व्यपदेशस्य सह लौकिक व्यपदेश सह व्यपदेशः इज व्हाट स्थावर जंगम देह विषयः और देह विषयकः स्थावर जंगम देह विषयकः इज आल्सो इजियर टू सी बहुरी देयर सो समटाइम्स स्वार्थे कप प्रत्यय इज एडेड विच इज नॉट स्वार्थे बहुरे समासांत प्रत्यय Content is ka, so you hear this tavara jangam vishayak, deha vishayaka. If you hear, then it is easier to read bahuri. Otherwise, you have to understand that is bahuri without a ka pratyaya. Not all ka pratyaya endings are bahuri, but mostly they are. So basically, what it is relating to, all this usage is relating to the deha in mind, but not the atma in mind. So the shruti also blesses such usage because it says that this karma has to be done because the jiva has got tadatmya sambandha with that sharira. Till this kind of an identification does not go, you have to do all the samskaras for the deha and jiva will benefit from that. Which jiva? That jiva which is mithya born out of connection such as a tadatmya identification with the sharira, that atma which is really free but thinks itself as bound because of having a particular kind of a sharira, needs particular kind of samskaras. So Shruti just says that, do you consider yourself as this sharira, then do these samskaras. If you do not consider yourself as sharira, no samskara is needed. Then tasya sanyasa eva adhikara. Then Shruti says that he has no adhikara in any karma. Bhagavan Bhashyakara discloses many places, he comments, glosses over in Gita also as to what sannyasa eva adhikara. Anyatra adhikara eva nasti. So if he does karma also for loka sangraha, or since he cannot leave the ashrama, particular ashrama, he has to continue doing karma. Because otherwise there is pratyavaya dosha. He may not care for the pratyavaya dosha, but then pratyavaya dosha will keep him away from jivan mukti ananda. Therefore, he has to continue doing whatever what he was doing earlier. So it is all for the deha. It has nothing to do with the atma. So jivetu bhaktaha gaunaha syat. The janma marana discussion that is there in loka and shruti talks about such jatyadi, samskaras, karmas, they are all gauna in the case of jivatma. Jive, jivatmani, vishaye, vishaye saptami. जीवे विषय तो भाक्ता मुख्य नास्ति गौणः स्यात् कुतः वाई सच अ क्लेम सच अ टॉल क्लेम आस दी पूर्व पक्षी जन्म मरण व्यपदेशस्य तद्भाव भावित्वात् सिद्धांती सेज द फैक्ट इज दैट वन हैज तादात्म्य संबंध विद द देहा देयरफॉर जन्म मरण संबंध कम्स बाय एक्सटेंशन ऑल्दो गौण देयर इज एन There is a feeling of being a samsari. Deha utpatti nasha anve vetireka anuvidhayitvad ityartha. Because this fellow, due to avidya, has been continuing to remain in this samsara because he identifies with the sharira, thinks that I am a brahmana, kshatriya, vaishya ityadi, keeps on doing these karmas purify the mind, but if he does it with all sorts of karma, then they keep on binding further. And thereby, this person will be born as a wealthy person or as a poor person with particular gender, with particular varna. Because of the earlier karmas, he has been claiming with sankalpa. He has been claiming phala for such karmas with sankalpa, as I want this, I want that. Not because Shruti says so, I have to do it, this is my dharma. But if he does in the latter fashion as it is dharma, then it will be freeing. Otherwise it is binding because it will become kamya. Kamya karma is binding, whereas akama karma, sakama is binding, akama is freeing. So as karma yoga, it will be freeing, and then through chitta shuddhi, it will lead him to jnana and jnanena moksha. But so far, Deha Utpatti Nasha Anvaya Vyatireka. Deha being there, Deha not being there, his identification with Deha being there, not being there. Not being there is only possible in jnana. So till jnana doesn't take place, this fellow will have anvaya and vyatireka of Deha continuing with him. Deha is there, Deha is not there. He'll still be having binding with it and he'll keep on hunting for another Deha for all the desires to manifest, for desires to be met. And for that, Ishvara has to manifest that kind of a prapancha to meet this fellow's desire. So Ishvara is bound, so to say, due to this jiva, set of jivas, that they want these desires to be met. So Ishvara has to create such kind of a prapancha. Deha pradurbhavadyapekshaya eva jatakarmadi vidhanam iti na tena shastrena jiva nityatva shastrasya virodha iti bhavaha. So what is the idea, final idea is that due to this deha pradurbhavadi apekshaya, due to the apeksha of the deha pradurbhava etc., deha being born or dead and all the shadvikaras and the samskaras and the karmas, all of those will go together with the deha. So only due to association with that, because there is expectancy of the deha without which indriyas won't function, without which the desires cannot be met, therefore all these associations come along, and when they come along, then Shruti, being what she is, like a mother or like Shatahiteshani or Sahasrahiteshani, Sahasra Matrahiteshani, compared to thousands of mothers, Shruti gives a way out by giving you samskaras to do. Jata karmadi vidhanam. So says that, okay, you do this. Don't go, don't let this life go for a waste. Do jatyadi karmas, and then what will happen? Slowly, because you are following dharma, slowly you will go to akama from sakama, and slowly via chitta shuddhi you will land in jnana, aikya jnana, which will lead to moksha. Therefore, jata karmadi vidhana is not to bless the dvaita bhava, but since you already have dvaita bhava, then it gives you a way out till you get paripakva jnana. So it is all what? Jata karmadi vidhanam is all with an apeksha of deha pradurbhavadi. Therefore, na tena shastrena jiva nityatva shastrasya virodha iti bhava. There is no anityatva being taught there at all. In the Shruti, it is just saying that whatever you consider yourself as, based on that, let me give you these samskaras, or let me give you a way out. Thereby, for each varna and ashrama, dharma is discussed in the shastra, because you already take yourself to a particular varnashrami, you take yourself as a limited being. It has no commitment at all, because this is all already known. There the shastra is not a pramana at all. So Veda is not pramana in the jiva anityatva, because jiva anityatva is anyway known by you. So if at all you say that jiva anityatva is definitely discussed in the Shruti, yes it is. We'll say okay, it is. Hypothetically we'll agree, and then what will we say? It is not pramana there at all. So why do you consider that as a virodha? Pramana and apramana cannot have virodha. So Shruti, which is apramana in jiva anityatva, if at all it is discussing that as a tatpare vishaya, then it is not a pramana at all. Which Shruti is pramana? Jiva anityatva Shruti is not a pramana. Then jiva nityatva Shruti is a pramana, because jiva nityatva is not known to you. So there only the shastra is pramana. Jiva nityatva shastrasya virodha nasti iti bhava. This is the idea. So let's stop here. I started late. I came in later and then closed much later. So sorry about that. I'm just unable to put pieces together all the time. Rather many times unable. I'm just trying. So maybe when another patha starts, if at all it starts, then we'll anyway cut down the class. आम्नायन्ते संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे. नमस्ते, धन्यवादः.
नमस्ते
नमस्ते, धन्यवादः.